from my experience and from people that I know, people don't pledge for clout in the fraternity that I'm in. Down south, it's not clout. So I can only speak from the people that I know.
I mean, semi-agree because some people do. Some people that I know, they just joined it because they just joined it. And they didn't really want it, and they thought that, you know, this would make me better. They have not did a shit.
I don't know if it's anything to do with the clout thing, but do people tend to use you just because you're in a sorority or fraternity?
When y'all cross, did people switch up on y'all? Like, did your friend group change? Oh, okay.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
Start with a green.